Mayday, mayday, mayday. Any and all friendly units within range of this transmission. Lieutenant Wade Jackson requesting immediate support. Any Americans on this damn rock? Damn.
昼前までには奴らも観念するさ。
こいつら何も喋らん。二人とも殺していくぞ。
いや、まだ時間はあるぞ。米兵どもがここに来るまでしばらくかかる。Japanese!
Still alive.
Yeah, no shit.
Cut them free. I'm aviation machinist mate, third class Hernandez. The ungrateful one's Lieutenant Jackson. We got shot down.
That's why we're here.
Thanks.
Sergeant James Washington, Army, 93rd Infantry Division. Lenny, patch this man up.
You got any planes? We need to get back up there.
Planes? We lucky they gave us ammo. That one's dead weight. Just gonna slow us down.
I'm right here.
You know how to use a gun?
Went through basic just like you.
Sarge, we got company!
I got control of the stick now, Lieutenant. You're just along for the ride.
All right, men, this ain't the Savoy. Let's get moving. Kibo Hernandez, you with me.
Trucks, that's for damn sure.
Hey, you guys said you were 93rd. I never heard of it.
Bet you ain't never met a Negro before, neither. We ain't exactly in the credit-getting business.
Oh, a colored regiment.
Yep. You see any snakes or centipedes? Let me know. We'll get the cookout ready.
Hold up.
See something?
No. But when that sniper got Thompson, he was on a bridge just like this.
So how do we cross?
We draw the snipers out. Pilfrey, your name's up.
Hope there's grits in heaven.
My fate?
You volunteering?
Hell no.
Then shut your mouth and keep those eagle eyes on the canopy. Go! Smoke! When I get the word, I want to see your best Jesse Owens.
Who?
Oh!
Means run fucking fast. Now!
Strap themselves up in trees.
What are we doing out here anyway?
Brass shifting the 93rd to help the 23rd take this rock.
The Japanese base not far from here. It's protected by a hollowed out ridge.
The rest of my boys are stuck behind a locked door. And we're the key.
The hell does that
mean? Wait, just shut up and do what he says.
Clear out that ridge. Move on that base.
Hey, how are we gonna get into that ridge, Booker?
Knock loudly.
Get
off the road!
He's leaving cover!
Enemy in- infantry.
Gotta reload!
Can you... Grenade, run!
To our country never cease but with our lives.
That doesn't sound like Lenny.
John Adams.
Well, someone give Lenny's gun to John Adams. We can use the help.
We'll do what we can.
Don't get us killed, and that might be enough. I have a brother fighting in Europe. If Mama loses her boys to both Nazis and Japanese, well, Hitler ain't got nothing on Mama Howard.
Holy shit! You're kidding! Are you insane?
Kibble, Pelfrey, Hernandez, you're with me.
Welcome.
Howard, you're a dragon. Once we clear the wire, we'll be under heavy fire. I need you to turn up the heat on these bastards.
You got it, Sarge.
Jackson, a word.
Yeah?
You're gonna help Private Howard get to that wire. And then, you're gonna keep him covered on the other side. Understood?
Look, in the sky, I'm your man. But this, I'm not the die face down in the mud type.
Then you shouldn't have got yourself shot down. There's a difference between suicide and sacrifice. You do well to learn it.
To the left. The rest of you, on me. Go! Use that torch on the floor!
Block the openings!
Wait, look out!
Check your
mind! Enemies retreating!
Enemy movement ahead! Inside! Go! Go!
Stop us now.
Are you fucking crazy? Why would you fire that hit? You just gave the entire Japanese army our location.
The invite's not for them. It's for the rest of my men. Right on schedule. Lieutenant, come take a look at this. Here come my boys.
Can they finish the job?
Check out the hangar. Near the radio tower.
Val dive bomb.
You know anyone can fly it?
This was your plan all along.
My men can take the base, slow down the Japanese. But if we had someone in the air, wouldn't that be something?
I'm your man, Sergeant.
I was hoping you would say that. Let's get down there.
Do you even know how to land that thing?
When's that ever stopped me? Been there. Let's go! Regroup with the tanks! Push down the hill!
Make yourselves at home.
Jackson, Hernandez, let's get you airborne. Everyone else, move up.
Thank you.
We'll push you out of the hangar. Take this. Cover us while we get you in position.
Find us some runway, and we'll handle the rest.
Put the press into it! Push! Keep moving those legs. Jackson, big cover button!
He learned the only way to win was to have each other's backs. If you get past this talk and you see his actions, you will know who Wade Jackson really is.
I don't care what he did before. Wade abandoned us in Hamburg. I still don't trust him.
I get it. But we're not in this shithole because of him. We're in this shithole because some sodding krauts think they can crack the best team I've ever worked with. Now, we need a plan to get us out of here.
We're surrounded by Nazis. Even if we escape, we're gonna be dead before we reach the door.
Maybe not.
Idea.
We were going to put on a show for Richter. It was a gamble, but we'd come too far to give up on getting those files. Polina being next gave us time to get ready. We knew she'd hold her own.
Nice to see you again, Fräulein. Please. Please.
This is exactly what I imagined your weird little office would look like.
Oh. Tell me what your team is planning. Lady Nightingale.
Stalingrad, the city that arrested the Nazis' eastern expansion. Had the city fallen, Russia would have crumbled. The Germans underestimated Russia's will to survive. to Polina as a symbol of hope. But she didn't want to be a hero. She wanted only vengeance. The arrogance of the Third Reich was to think they could achieve what the great Napoleon could not. Perhaps if they weren't facing someone as fierce as Lady Nightingale.
There. You heard Stannard's been creeping in all the commercial district.
Makes sense. It's never far from the slaughter.
Swatch.
Let's go.
Now wait, wait. We should see who they are so we can let their families know. Knife.
Short! That's a sniper shot. Precise.
But you think that's
they still... might be.
Okay. There's more cover this way. Come on.